Top of the 16th inning, and the game is tied. We run out of bullpen arms. Dave Roberts looks at me and goes, "Hey! If we don't score, you're pitching." I was like, "I'm sorry, what?"
He's like, "Yeah, you're in."
Next pitch, I throw it like 80%. It was like a pitch out. It was in the other batter's box, and Trevor Plouffe just absolutely launches his baseball. We're in Philly, and the ball lands almost in the bullpen over the stand. Walk off, 3-run homer. And then I get in that locker room, and you can hear people thinking. It is so quiet, you can hear the people thinking. And I just go, "Hey guys, has any of you ever gone 0-for-7 at the plate and lost the game on the mound?" Everybody started laughing. Nobody cared anymore. Game.